Hi everyone, this is Soumya working as assistant professor in Department of Microbiology at KSR College of Arts and Science for Women, Tiruchengur. Today in this video, we are going to discuss about structure of DNA and its function. What is DNA? DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid. It is the genetic material that transfers the genetic information from one organism to another organism. They are located in nucleus and mitochondria. The DNA having information, it is stored as code. The codes are adenine, guanine, cytosine and thymine. Next one is history of DNA. In 1866, Greg Mendel found how to pause the inherited trans. In 1928, Frick and Griff proved that bacteria could change their character by transformation. In 1949, Edwin Chalkoff discovered the DNA molecules. The DNA molecules, adenine always combined with thymine and guanine always combined with cytosine. Next one we will see about DNA structure. The DNA is long chain polymer of the nucleotides. The DNA consists of three major groups. First one is deoxyribose sugars, it is pentose sugar. Second one is phosphate group. Third one is organic bases. The organic bases classified into two major groups. First one is purine, second one is pyrimidine. Purine have two bases, adenine and guanine. Pyrimidine also having two bases, cytosine and thymine. The DNA is double helix with two stranded. It gives the ladder like shape with base pair. Second one is base pairing principle. The base pairing principle is application of hydrogen bonding principle. The adenine combined with thymine pair interact through two nitrogen bonds. The guanine combined with cytosine pair interact through three nitrogen bonds. The diameter of the double helix is 20 angstrom. Next slide we will see about molecular structure of nitrogenous bases. The first one is adenine, second one is guanine, third one is thymine, fourth one is cytosine. Next we will see about bonding patterns of DNA. The nitrogenous bases are single or double ring structure that are attached to the first carbon atom. The bases is attached to the sugar by N-glycosidic bond. The nucleoside is converted into nucleotide by attachment of the phosphate group. The linkage between the nucleoside is the polynucleotide is the phosphodiester bond. The 5' carbon atom is not participate in the phosphodiester bond and also called 5' end. The molecules that are unreacted is called 3' hydroxyl group or 3' end. The DNA is different form of structure. The example for B form of DNA, A form of DNA and also Z form of DNA. The various functions are involved in DNA. The example, replication process, encoding of information, mutation and replication and also gene expression. First one is replication, the most important process of replication. The replication is DNA double helix unwinded and act as the template and form the double helix with act as of DNA polymerase. Second one is encoding of information. The protein codes specific particular amino acid that which produce the particular protein. Next one is mutation and replication. The DNA play the role of evolution of the species. DNA can repair itself through the recombination and the mutation occur due to the legal base pairing. The both mutation and the recombination either beneficial and create the genetic disorders. The genetic expression, the genetic expression or gene expression. The cells from different tissue or organ look or behave the differently. The DNA can respond to produce the particular protein by expression or particular protein through the transcription and translation process. The first one is transcription. The transcription process, RNA molecule converted into DNA.